So you can see that it's depending on where the belt is at. So at certain areas of the belt, it fucking pours really good off that fucking thing. And then there's areas where the belt kind of comes back over. Like right there, that's a pretty good amount right there. And then it'll shift back over, I think. Never mind.